This is James from Gamefront with a walkthrough of Grand Theft Auto V.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. And if that's our standard for goodness, then no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Then, that's, this makes me feel like it's Grand Theft Auto. Before, I felt like I was watching Sopranos, which I'm not judging. I mean, this game is definitely inspired by a lot of pop culture, and that's why I love it. In fact, I live, like, within 2 miles of where all this is. This is a 20-minute walk from my house to the Santa Monica Pier. And that house with the yellow stairway, it's pretty much there also. I'm trying to remember in my head exactly where it is, but I'm 99% sure it's real. That bench is real. That's exactly what they look like down there. I've seen that guy on the beach.
I know just how you feel.
Man, shit gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, won't you come on?
Actually, yeah. That house right there, with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn, why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all? Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie. This the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in here. You bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on. Come on. Shit.
So...
Damn, this nigga must got the baby dead.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Ooh, come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga?
Damn, I think I'm gonna take the red car. It's hot, sexy, and whatnot, but I kinda just wanna look around for a second. I used to work at a guy's house. Give me a second, I'm explaining something, dude. We're going to work on it. And a couple doors down that way, I would go to a place and write. I was writing for somebody. And this is the way I'd have to walk, as the stairs are brutal. All right, I'm taking the red car, buddy. Sorry.
Making decisions. It's business 101. Like that? Bobby Big Dick on a nigga, huh?
Shit, for real, homie? This motherfucker got Robo Roof and everything, nigga.
He should have paid the Nizzo.
Man, you gotta grind to keep that shit. Now it's back on us.
Hell yeah, I wanna see what it do. Hey, hit me on the speakerphone, Long.
Oh, it's like that? For sure, homie.
Uh-oh. I'm sure that I'm supposed to keep this thing from getting too broken up.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass. Yeah, that's cool.
All right.
Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again. Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made. So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace. Homie, I'm good.
All right. I am good.
You little dick niggas do like them little cars. Shit, I heard you talk, homie. You big everywhere except where it counts. Fool, knock it off. How about we let Tanisha
just checking out this special move thing. Nice.
She definitely ain't dumb enough to fuck with your ass.
Alright.
Yeah, whatever you say.
This should be a good moment for it, right? Good.
Let's show these movie people how we roll.
Alright. Will do.
Oh, we really shit here,
God
huh?
Damn it. I was trying not to hit anything. Oh. That was pretty close.
Whatever, homie.
Oh. Man, this is challenging. To the left. All right.
Keep busting, low. Yeah.
Oh, that's not good for the car. You're taking this a little rough, buddy.
I'm thinking loud. Damn, dog, how much we getting for these repos? I'm gonna be one reluctant motherfucker giving this up. Man, there's enough bad credit going around, homie. It's like it's an endless supply in this fucked up ass country.
All right, made it. Wow, he's taking some big risks.
Fine. Left through the parking lot. What I hear you. I'm schooling your ass, boy.
Oh.
Please, homie.
What do you mean schooling my ass? I'm following you. I don't even know where I'm headed other than just following you.
I'm gonna make a withdrawal, homie. You dumb motherfucker, that's the Union Depository.
Okay. Sweet.
What you going slow up the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
That is a pretty bad joke.
Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
Okay, so now it's get away from the cops time. I'm good at that. Ooh, but I'm trying to keep this car from getting damaged. I've already taken out the windshield. Okay. I should be able to get out of here now. They'll never find me once you're on the freeway, unless there's a chopper up above. Oh, damn it. They are quick at seeing me, huh? This cop is driving like a real a-hole. Not doing it. Not today. Come on. This is pretty dangerous. I do not suggest it. Alright, this time I think we are far enough away from cops. Hey, come on, can't you see there's a car going the wrong direction? Everybody drives like an asshole sometimes, right? Oh, shit. This is effing ridiculous. How am I supposed to get away from all these cops? I thought there used to be just like a small radius that you had to get out of. Okay. There are cops everywhere. And I'm lost. They won't expect this maneuver. Okay, now I think I'm going to be able to get away. I got to find some place that nobody's driving. Because cops are everywhere. Like right there. I'm going to wait for that cop to get out of there. The Epsilon program was a cult and a pyramid scheme and not a real religion, and therefore should have its charge. Did it see me? Mr. Formage, who is believed to have amassed a fortune of several good. Alright, we did it. Now we just gotta make it to the dealership without destroying the car. Should be pretty simple, right? Whoa, there we go. Nice. I love the new... The new... Actually, driving has overall improved quite a bit, but this, like, special move makes driving insanely awesome. In an easy way. There was something special about how terrible the driving was in all the Grand Theft Autos, because I felt like... It looked really realistic. Like, if I was trying to run from the cops, that is how I would drive. And this is it, right? Here's the dealership. This way? Got it. This is Simeon's car dealership. Franklin can come here and pick up missions. Cool.
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist, and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, fool? Who you calling a nigger?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigger.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he real to me and he gonna get all this full of money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon. I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the
I like the characters they've introduced to
sure.
us so far.
Okay.
How about we fall through, homie?
Oh, we don't get one of these badass cars, do we? Shame. I really liked it. Oh, is this my car? Wow. Actually, it's not so bad. Maybe those are a little better, but this is pretty good. Each character has their own vehicle? Oh, first thing I do with my car is just shatter it. Not shatter it, but...
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise with all that ass, nigga. She got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Oh, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my way.
Cool. Yeah, the steering, I feel like, has changed a little bit. It's a lot easier. I like it a lot. What neighborhood are we in right now? Looks like Palms. Maybe Palms area. Not entirely sure.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
This is it? This is our place?
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you'd get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What?
Well, looks like I gotta go to a barber shop.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I'll see you at the thing. You here? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening. Goddamn freeloader.
Cool. So this is really familiar. Nice. Oh, mission passed. Well, that's the end. There we go. Oh, I got the not a scratch thing. I don't know how you'd get a winner, considering I didn't know where I was going. But oh well. Great. Well, that's cool. Let's just take a quick look around the apartment. Cool.
I'm gonna have a gentleman calling later, so make yourself scarce.
I live with my mom? That's gonna change in the game quick. I can't live with my mom here. I gotta have some privacy. But overall, it's a pretty nice place. I like it. I like it a lot. I'm gonna lay down, take a nap.
Why so, you got to make all that racket?
I'm just walking around showing people the apartment, Mom. You don't understand me. Going to my room. Don't come in. Alright, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.